In engineering graphics from isometric projection, in that I have solved an example, the frustum of a pentagonal pyramid base 30 mm side and top face 50 mm side has a height of 40 mm. Draw its isometric view. First, we have to draw the top view of the frustum, which consists of two concentric pentagons enclose the bottom face ABCDE in a box 1, 2, 3, 4. Draw the isometric view of the box 1, 2, 3, 4 by considering the isometric axis. In this, get the isometric view of a bottom base ABCDE. By locating each point in the appropriate side of the box, locate the center O at the pentagon in the box 1, 2, 3, 4. After drawing this structure, we got the square. We have to take that measurement, same height and same base lengths we have to take, and we have to draw like this fresh pentagonal pyramid. In that, first we have to draw a line, and we have to take a middle point, and we have to take 30 degrees equal length, and we have to draw an arc. We have to draw an arc by taking same length and same height. After that, we have to we will get a pentagonal pyramid like that, and we have to take a center and with 40 mm. The three slant faces are fully visible, so BB dash and CC dash, DD dash and EE dash, and the base edges BC, CD and DE by dark lines.